Hello everybody, talking about is Julio Gravitormero. Julio Gravitormero, he was born January 5, 1864 in Bogotá. He was astronomer, mathematician, economist, civil engineer, and poet. In the school, he was always in the best in the math and know to call himself the promise of math. At age 20, 1885, he began studying civil engineering at the military college and the polytechnic school. Currently, Subcategory Faculty of the Engineering of the Universidad Nacional de Colombia. But there was interrupted by many civil wars, despite which he graduated in the 1891. His great contributions as engineer is to improve the use of barometric trough calculations that improve the techniques for the construction of bridge drop in regular methods, but he was now for his astronomical calculation, so much so that he was of the director of the Bogota Astronomical Observatory since 1902. For 27 years, Julio Gravitor, he died on March 11, 1920. In the 1970, the NASA named a crater of the moon, which is the name of an honor. Sometimes he remembered for appearing on the previous paper money of the 20,000 Colombian money.